We'll stay the course in Iraq. We'll stay the course.
I very much agree with the president.
We need to stay the course. We need to stay the course.
The people who failed to prevent this disaster are not the ones you can count on to fix it. I'm Jim Webb. We need to end our occupation of Iraq and to bring stability to the Middle East. We can do it with the right kind of leadership. I approve this message because we need leaders in the Senate, not followers.